looks like they started about a minute in. I had to run back from my car. They started early. You got a drop. Nice job, girls.
Great pass, Sophie.
Soph, great ball. That was a close one. Drop, you gotta drop. Top of box, so. Nice job, girls. Wow. Good work. You don't want to start doing bad habits for tomorrow.
Good job, Maisie.
There you go.
Oh. Yeah.
Wow.
Good passing, girls.
Oh, we're only 5 minutes, 6 minutes in. Yeah.
Blue.
Play back.
In front of me.
Now wide. Swing it. Other way. There you go. A little wider.
Cool. Thank you.
be a good chance to practice playing out of the back. Be a good chance to practice playing out of the back. You got drop, you got drop. Oh, I didn't know the tape. I thought it was her old jersey. I didn't realize it had a one on it. She is wearing her old one. I didn't realize it was tape on it, though. That's kind of funny. It could be. If she's four now. Save, keep. We're halfway through. About 13 left. Mm-hmm.
Don't foul, don't foul, don't foul.
17 minutes in. Or 13 minutes to not score. Good idea, good idea. Wide, wide, wide. Oh, good idea, good idea. Look. Off. Yep. But it was off on the touch up top. Yeah. Thank you. did Renegade for years. It's like video training.
Yeah.
Okay. I've heard mixed reviews on that. You lose interest. I heard people lose interest in it. Oh wow, so holy crap. Yeah. Wow. Way to be there in the middle of the finish. But their practice, like the last 3 years, that's all they do is cone work at the beginning of practice. Just over and over and over and over. They do cone work and cycle. So one day they'll do cone work, just all the usual drills, and then the next is cycle. So they'll do just the one touch, the knee, two touch headers. Yep. Yeah, I mean, it's just, yep, just doing it at the beginning of every practice for years, it just starts to stick after a while.
Great hustle, Peyton.
She doesn't do well with her technical in tight spaces. Like, there's some that can, like, maneuver through. It's like, hers is she'll do a couple moves, but then she accelerates out of, kind of, out of pressure. So that's why the 77 we did well, 99 was better, but 11-11 has just been an epiphany for her because she just. And we've worked on positional flexibility too. Like just this weekend, she's played defense, holding mid, attacking mid, wing, and forwards. Like. That's all right. That's not a bad foul. trying to get her one. Really, Soap? Really?
Now she's straight.
Oh.
Yeah.
Shoulder.
And she played that across the middle.
There's our 10.
That's 11. Final.